So we talk about the Switch a lot on the show. I host Nintendo Voice Chat here at IGN every single week. We love the Nintendo Switch. Let's be honest, it's got a couple of issues. First and foremost, the dock. Right off the bat, it was $90 at launch. You got one in the box, but it was this big clunky cube, this cinder block that you had to shove your system inside, and then you had to worry about getting all scratched up. It was just a litany of problems there.
I think they designed that very last.
Yeah, and it blocked the screen. A lot of weird issues with it. It's having breathing, overheating problems. Third parties usually don't really handle this kind of stuff very well. But Nyko, on the other hand, is actually kind of killing it right now. Nyko developed something called the Nyko Portable Docking Kit. It's $50. It solves two of the biggest issues from the dock. One, that it didn't let the system actually breathe and scratch it up. And two, that you couldn't really take it anywhere. So the portable dock is something that you can throw in a carrying case. It's exceptionally small.
That's it.
I really like this thing.
Yeah, I wish we had the regular dock here to just compare it. But this is like... one thing I wish this folded down. It actually pops up so you can.
Yeah, there you go. And there's a little thing on the back too.
This is so smart. And it's also, I mean, honestly, the whole thing about having a portable system is like, it seems maybe a little bit like, oh, it's, do I want to, you know, put it in more than one room? Mm-hmm. It's just kind of nice to have like a spare, you know?
Yeah.
But it's like, it props it right up there if you want to have it. And it displays your device. Like, mm-hmm. it's your pretty old little Switch.
And comes with a power cable and HDMI cable. Everything you need is right there in the box. We've tested this out by throwing it in carrying cases. We've actually had this set up at our desk all week, and I've just been plugging in my Switch and playing Switch games.
Yeah.
Super easy, no hiccups, no overheating, no nonsense.
No, it's not.
And it's $40 cheaper than the base version of the dock, which is, I think, huge.
I think you can get like weird, like knockoff, busted-ass USB-C cords from like Amazon that will fry your Switch. Mm-hmm. And these guys actually did their research and their homework and figured out that this is like, this won't do that. So it's, it won't destroy your toy. That's always nice.
Yeah, that's actually a really good note. I was reading on the Nintendo Switch subreddit the other day. There was like these third-party ones that were built in, you know, by who knows who, not non-reputable accessory manufacturers that were basically just like frying out your Switch, and this does not do that. So that's really cool. We saw that
in like the first like 2 weeks of it. People were like, oh, I want a screen protector because the Nintendo Switch dock scratches screens apparently, and we started looking at other screen protectors, and some of them would like bubble and warp or like scrape off weird, and then there's like, there are the good ones. And you'd think that something as simple as that shouldn't have too many variations, but it does. And luckily these guys are actually doing their homework.
So they actually have an entire suite of accessories. I absolutely recommend the dock. It's fantastic. It's something I'm gonna travel with a lot. But on top of that, they made these two charging blocks. These have been out for a minute, but they're really cool because they sort of speak to each other. One is the charge block, which you can use for your, you know, Joy-Cons. And the other is the Charge Block Pro, which you can use for your Pro Controller.
Yeah, now what's really cool about these, they also do these for, I believe, PS4 and Xbox One controllers. And, you know, obviously if you've got more than one system, your living room starts to get kind of cluttered. And they've kind of accounted for that with this very smart approach. They all pop together.
Yeah, so it's almost like a little train set, which I really dig.
It looks like that thing that that carries Luke around to get on his X-Wing.
Oh yeah, or the People Mover at Disney.
Yeah.
I dig it. Your Joy-Cons go in the back, Pro Controller on the front, plugs into your Switch, you're good to go. Again, this is like the kind of thing you need make it so when you want to play a game, you just reach out and you grab it. You don't have to think about it or anything like that.
Just plugs it in there. Look at that. They're on a roller coaster. Whee!
This is a husband and wife.
Actually, a Wii was a different system.
There's a little magical couple on the sled.
Yeah.
And finally, this is I wanted to say those last two products for $20 each. Finally, this is the Nyko Boost Pack. It is $30. It adds 50% of additional battery time to your system. And this one's really interesting. This is very different than any of the other charging devices I've seen. So this snaps onto the bottom of your Switch and then plugs into your Switch dock, the one you probably have already that came with your system. And it adds extra battery life. So have we tested it on there? Get wiggly.
It should work.
Could get wiggly. So the cool thing about this, totally works.
Yeah.
You'll be on a plane, you'll be in a car, and you're like, okay, my battery's about to die. You reach out, you grab this thing, it adds more battery life.
Yep.
No extra cables, no other nonsense. It's just right there.
Yeah, and if you want to...
And this is $30. So all of these are available right now. You can find them on Amazon. Check out Nyko's official website if you want to find out more.
I think really worth noting here, this thing is incredibly light for a spare battery. I know that you've got one of those big anchor block brick things.
Yep.
This is like... This weighs like as much as a phone, like less.
It's less. Little, yeah, it's...
You know, and it's about the size as... about the same size as two Joy-Cons. So if you've got one of those pouches that has, you know, space for Joy-Cons, it'll fit in that slot.
There
so.
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah, perfect. So yeah, shout out to Nyko for making cool stuff for our Switches. I'm all about getting more accessories for that thing, because I bring it everywhere. It's my it's like my favorite system right now, so hell yeah. Oh hey there, that's just a few accessories you can get for your Nintendo Switch, but if you want more, here's an awesome giant arcade stick. But after that, maybe people are peeking on your Switch and trying to figure out what you're playing over there. Here's a privacy screen. You can do all your weird pervert stuff on your tiny screen wherever you go, you weird dude.